ऑफिस साथ ही सीनियर कॉस्मेटिक डेंटल सर्जन और तीन पार्टनर डेंटल रिफरल ब्रांच और ब्रांचेस और के ऑफिस के लिए एक ग्रेट स्टाफ अपार्टमेंट इट्स वेरी क्लोज टू शिखर सिंह मेंटर स्टॉप इट्स वे ऑफ फर्स्ट फ्लोर. As we all know, smoking can cause various general health problems. But in today's topic, I would like to emphasize more on effects of smoking on oral health and teeth. Smoking and use of tobacco can cause stains, discolorations, bad breath, and loss of taste sensation. This is because of presence of nicotine and tar in tobacco. Smoking can hinder the immune system because which will reduce the ability to recover after surgery, such as extraction, periodontal treatment, or gum surgeries. Smoking is one of the risk factors associated with gum infections. Infected gums will not heal properly because of lack of oxygen in the bloodstream. This irritation can affect the bone and supporting structures, because of which eventually resulting in tooth loss. Most of the people know that smoking can cause throat cancer or lung cancer, but most of them doesn't know that smoking is one of the reasons for developing oral cancer too. Smoking, smokeless tobacco will increase the risk of developing oral cancer. Smoking will reduce the flow of saliva in your oral cavity, because of which smokers are more prone to develop dental caries and gum infections. So, why you have to visit the dentist if you have a habit of smoking is that we will carry out regular dental examinations to make sure your gums and teeth are healthy. We would be examining your gums for we will be examining your tongue, cheeks and throat regions for any signs of other conditions which may need any other investigations. So as it is said, prevention is always better than cure. Quit smoking today and say yes to a healthy mouth. Thank you for watching this video. This is Dr. Swati signing off.